So having discussed several different scheduling policies, we have to talk about performance. Now, the figures of merit that is associated with the scheduling policy are threefold. The first scheduling policy figure of merit is what is called throughput. And as the name suggests, what this is saying is how many threads get executed or completed in per unit time. So that is, you know, how many threads are being pushed through the system per unit time. So that's what we are asking in this throughput. And as the name suggests, it's a system-centric metric. It doesn't say anything about the performance of individual threads, how soon they are performing the work and getting out of the system, but it is asking the question, what is the throughput of the system with respect to the threads that need to run on it? And the next two metrics are user-centric metrics. The response time is saying, if I start up a thread, how long does it take for that thread to complete execution? And that's what response time is saying. And variance of response time is saying, well, does the time that it takes for me to run my particular thread vary depending on when I run it on the system? Why will it vary? Well, for instance, if you think about a first-come, first-served policy, if I have a very small job to run, and if it gets the processor immediately, it's going to quickly complete its execution. But suppose when I start up my particular thread, there are other threads in the system ahead of me that are going to take a long time to execute, then I'm going to see a very poor response time. So depending on from run to run, the same program may experience different response time depending on the load that is currently on that system. And that's where the variance of response time comes in. And so clearly from a user's perspective, I want the response time to be very good and I want the variance to be very small as well. Now, if you think about first-come, first-served scheduling, the figure of merit that is very really good about it is the fact that it is fair. But it doesn't pay attention to affinity at all, and it doesn't give importance to small jobs versus big jobs. It is just doing it first-come, first-served, and therefore, there's going to be a high variance, especially if there are small jobs that need attention of the processor and there are long-running jobs on the processor currently.